Hey guys, this is Tim from Tim's Electronics Lab and welcome back to a new video. This is going to be the air compressor that we are going to use to feed the solar dispenser with air. 20.7 bar. Now I do think that that's quite generous. No, there is no fuse inside of this thing. That makes a lot of noise. All right, so let's go for 15 volts.